Hello, my name is Christopher Columbus. I was born between 1433 and 1436. I'm famous because I'm the discoverer of America in 1482. I had two children, that his names are Diego and Hernando, and three wives. The name of my second wife was Beatriz Enriquez of Aranda. I was a governor, an explorer, and the discoverer of America. The Queen Isabella Católica helped me to the travel of America. And there, I discovered it. I did the 20th of May in 1506 in Valladolid.